Wolf packs have an alpha leader. False. People got this conclusion based on how the animals act in captivity. When wolves are put together, there's more competition. But in the wild, on the other hand, wolves tend to stick with their families. So the elder family members naturally have higher status. But that isn't too different from any animal family where the parent is the powerful member.